Hello everybody, we are Irati and Nora, and now we are going to give a presentation about Walt Disney Company.
The mission of the Walt Disney Company is to be one of the world's leading producers and providers of entertainment and information.
Using their portfolio of brands to differentiate their content, service and consumer products, they seek to develop the most creative, innovative and profitable entertainment experience and related products in the world.
Disney stories, characters and experiences are really popular all over the world. Disney is present in more than 40 countries and its success is due to the cooperation between employees and cast members to create entertainment experience.
Disney's leadership team manage the world's largest media company and are the visionaries behind some of the most respected and developed brands around the globe. For example, Pixar, the Disney Channel, the History Channel, Marvel are committed to excellent creativity and innovation.
Each year, millions of families enjoy themselves in the different Walt Disney parks and resorts, making memories that last a lifetime and having a wonderful leisure experience.
The Walt Disney Company, together with its subsidiaries and affiliates, consists of the following business segments: media networks, parks and resorts, studio entertainment, consumer products, and interactive media.
The following are the most important dates in the history of Walt Disney Company. In 1923, Walt Disney signs a contract with M.G. Winkler to produce the series of Alice comedies.
In 1928, the first animated film was created and Mickey Mouse appeared for the first time. In 1955, Disneyland opens.
In 1971, Walt Disney World opened. In 1983, the Disney Channel began broadcasting.
In this photo, we can see the quantity of money that the company earns in 15 minutes.
The company conserves nature and inspires kids and families to join them in caring for the planet.
In 2015, they successfully reduced their net emissions by 34%. By 2020, they aim to reduce net emissions by 15%.
In 2015, they diverted 45% of waste from landfills and incineration. By 2020, they aim to divert 60% of waste. Disney brings positive, lasting change to communities around the world.
In 2015, Disney gave $333.3 million to non-profit organizations helping kids, families and communities.
Since 2012, Disney has donated 23.1 million books to schools and children.
Their volunteers have contributed 2.4 million hours of service since 2012.
From volunteering in local communities to raising thousands of dollars and donations, non-profit organizations around the world, Disney has inspired kids and families to take 34.8 million actions since 2012.
Since 2012, their citizenship efforts have helped more than 16 million children and families through programs like Disney Hospital Care Package Program.
Disney Friends for Change is a global initiative that inspires kids and their families to make a lasting, positive impact on the world through small, creative actions within their own communities.
The company seeks to engage kids and families in living healthier lifestyles through the Walt Disney Company Healthy Living Community.